Howdy folks, it's Andy R. Kelly from andyrkelly.com. Now, what I want to show you today is a simple affiliate marketing system. Now, it's the brilliance with this, it's a market that is coming up soon, and it's a red hot, rabid market, and anybody starting even this week with internet marketing will be able to make some money in this. So that's why I wanted to jump on this and show everyone how to do this. Regardless of whether you're just starting with this or you've been marketing for years, everyone can still get in there and make a good commission out of it, and it's certainly worth picking up on some of the tips I'm going to show you. And the best part about it, I don't have anything to sell you with this. So this is not a launch or anything like that. There's none of that. I just want to show you how to do this. I've been doing this with a bunch of guys for the last few years, and it's a massive market. I'm happy just to show everyone what to do with this. So don't worry, there's no product at the end of this, believe it or not. And let's have a look. So market research for this market, we've got this big market. Good thing with market research, obviously it's critical. With this, the market's already there and it's already laid out, and it's very easy to see what's going on and what we're going to use as far as sub niches and everything like that. So we don't find the market. Normally you'd have to do all your market research, you know, evaluate the value and everything like that, and all of those things as far as the market research goes. Don't have to do that. It's all done for us. We know what we're going to be targeting. That's why I thought this is perfect to help people with this, because it's a ready-made market that we could get thousands of people involved in, and everyone can make some money because it's just so big. It's huge. And everything is set up ready to go, that you don't need to struggle along to find the niches that are best to work with, find the keywords and learn keyword tools and everything. It's all very much self-explanatory and ready to go, and the audience is waiting, ready, hungry as can be to buy stuff. So, and so the hot market that we're talking about, it does $1 billion, over $1 billion now in turnover in about 90 days, so about 3 months it does that, which is massive. And of course, so the buying cycle is shortish, and it's huge at that time. And because they're such rabid buyers, all you've got to do is you've just got to get in there, get eyeballs on your offers, and the products sell themselves. But you've got to get ready now. That's the thing. And that's why I thought this is perfect. I wanted to put a lot of time into this, show people how to do this. And because I've been doing this market for a while, a bunch of us guys made about $100,000 in a few weeks on this market, and I thought, well, this is perfect, because it really, I didn't focus all my time and energy on it, had some outsourcers doing some things, and it's so easy to get a slice of that pie, though it's the ideal one. So we need to get ready now, and that's why I thought I'll get started, go through some videos, show you how to do it, how to set it up, all about the market. And the thing is, you can get it going. You don't have to ponder over things and decide what to do. You can pretty much get going straight away with it. And traffic source. So we've got, we need an offer, obviously, to sell online. We need an offer. We need eyeballs on the offer. And then we need conversion. So we need people to say yes, get their wallets out and buy stuff, right? Simple as that. We worry about all the intricacies of tracking and everything a bit later. But just as a simple 1, 2, 3, ABC, we need an offer, we need eyeballs, and we need a conversion. We need wallets to come out and purchases. So we're just going to use traffic source. For eyeballs, we're going to use Web 2 because it's just the easiest. They are so user-friendly now, particularly because I'm going to do a section on WordPress blogs, how to set them up, automated, everything like that. But for the moment, with people particularly when they're brand new at this, and I want to cater this for people who are coming online at the moment, there's lots of people at the moment who can really get things going straight away. So sites like Squidoo and Hubpages and all of that, they really cater for that because you don't need to know much. All you do is click and type and everything, and you've got a web page set up. So we want to leverage that Web 2 simplicity, and also the fact that Google and all the others absolutely love them. They're really highly ranked. You put good content on there, you'll get rewarded for it. We do our network of linking campaign behind it. You'll get good rankings. It's easy to drive the click from there to make sales and therefore make money. And then where you go from there, totally up to you. But this is such a fantastic foundation for anybody like that. So that's what I wanted to just go through and give you a bit of an idea. We're going to go through step by step on how to do this from start to finish, particularly the fact that this market is just around the corner, so it is absolutely perfect to do this as an example. Now, the other thing as well, obviously, I've got a few people that I'm working with who are already up on this and they want to do other things as well, and that's fine. Look, you absolutely can, because I've got a bunch of campaigns that I do with Amazon, with fitness equipment and everything like that. Because Amazon pays a little bit less as far as commission, I tend to go for higher priced products. But what we're doing here, you can plug anything into it. It doesn't matter. As long as you've got the marketing machine, or what I call the sausage machine, going, you can plug the ingredients. It can be a ClickBank ebook or an Amazon affiliate product. It doesn't matter what it is in the top. Of course, some are better than others. And you get it coming out as a fresh-made sausage out the bottom, so to speak. That's what I like to think about it. So keep the principle in mind. What we're trying to achieve with this too is to have the ideal business model, which is a profitable enterprise that works without you. And we're going to learn about the outsourcing and everything as well. Can be really frustrating. I know a lot of guys have done well with outsourcing, have got it all set up, but also the realistic facts about outsourcing, it can be downright frustrating. I've banged my head a lot against the wall lots of times for months and months and over the years of getting good outsources. And so it can be challenging. We're going to go through that, learn from a lot of mistakes that I've made and how I've got it running now. So that's what we're going to do. It's very simple. It's red hot. It's ready to go. It's plug in and off you go and basically start making money very, very quickly with this. Plug any other market into it. Once you've got this model going and this system, you can really do anything with it. So I'm really, really excited about showing you everything about this system. So next video, we're going to have a look at the market, a little bit about it, getting ready, tools required, what we've got to get some interaction going so I can help everybody out in that. And as I said, the amazing thing about this is, most people would expect that there must be a product launch at the end of this. It's like, no, there isn't. Trying to do it different than most people like that. I just want to go through this and actually share some of this while this market's coming. And, unfortunately, you won't be able to buy anything because I don't have anything. All I've got is some great information for you. So anyway, but certainly follow us on Twitter. If you're not, it's Andy R. Kelly. So Twitter/AndyRKelly. And I'll be pumping through a lot of good stuff in there. And you won't be bombarded with all these, lame affiliate links in there either. Only good stuff. And a bit of comedy and a few things like that as well. So anyway, I'm Andy R. Kelly. Get ready for this. We need to get started now. And I'm going to go through in depth how to set this up over the next few days to week. We're going to get that all rolling. So you'll be ready to go. And we'll get some conversation, get the whole thing. I've got a few people. We'll get a tele seminar going where we can talk about everything like that and interact with everyone, help everyone else out. And I'm sure it'll be a great thing and you'll be really, really happy about it. So AndyRKelly.com. I shall talk to you real soon.